Hello YouTube users, welcome to Login Expert. Today I'm going to show you how to log into any Hotmail account. Let's start. First of all, open your web browser, then type www.hotmail.com. Click enter. Before this, let me tell you one thing. Hotmail and Outlook, they are the same. It is also known as Outlook Mail or Hotmail. And this is only for those who already have an Hotmail account. If you don't have an account, then the link is given in the description below, and you can click on the screen right now. In that video, we have shown you how to create an Hotmail ID. So let's start. Enter your email or phone. Then your password. If you want to keep signed in, click here. If you don't want, then just disable it. And then click on sign in. Then you'll get inside the mail page of Hotmail or Outlook Mail. So you can see here, there's mail inbox. Here will be all of your mails, your junk mail, your saved draft mail, or your sent items or deleted items. So right here is your notification panel, your setting panel. You can change the settings whenever you want. And if you need any help with Hotmail, here are some features you can check out. And here is your Skype option. You need to sign in Skype, and you can Skype from here. So this is your Hotmail. If you want to send a mail, then just click on new. Then here is your sending option, your subject, to whom you're sending, and your message. And here is send, or if you don't want to send, just discard it. So this is your Hotmail account or Outlook Mail, where you can send emails to wherever you want to send or to whomever you want to send. So that's all. Thank you users, and please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.